innocence was lost. When I did no longer fear the darkness he caused in my weary head, though I suffocate. The only fear that was left caught me in my silence. He caught me instead of letting me go, tangled up in his robe.
Sorry.